With a promising redesign on the horizon, the 2025 Honda Ridgeline aims to redefine expectations in the midsize pickup segment. As anticipation builds for its evolutionary changes, one can't help but wonder, will the new Ridgeline set a new standard for both style and performance in its class? The upcoming 2025 Honda Ridgeline is poised for a comprehensive redesign, adopting an evolutionary approach to its overall layout. Maintaining its unique status as a midsize unibody pickup, a rarity in its class, the new model will share many components with the recently redesigned Pilot. Expect the platform to remain the same, with minimal changes to the chassis and suspension setup. Anticipate a fresh aesthetic for the 2025 Honda Ridgeline, drawing inspiration from the midsize SUV. Digital renderings circulating on the internet showcase a stunning front end reminiscent of the Pilot, hinting at a more rugged appearance. The redesigned model is set to blend appealing styling with the Ridgeline's renowned superior ride quality, distinguishing it from traditional body-on-frame competitors like the Toyota Tacoma or Chevy Colorado. Renowned for its exceptional comfort, the Ridgeline boasts the largest cabin in its class, accommodating 5 adults with ease. The new model is expected to continue this trend, offering ample space and a high-quality interior. Drawing inspiration from the new Pilot, the cabin will likely feature an elegant dashboard design, upscale materials, and advanced tech and convenience features, including a digital instrument cluster and an updated infotainment system. Under the hood, the 2025 Ridgeline will likely retain the familiar 3.5-liter V6 engine, potentially with a slight power increase similar to the new Pilot. Paired with a new 10-speed automatic transmission, it promises refined driving dynamics. While maintaining its standard all-wheel drive configuration, the Ridgeline's towing capacity may see modest improvements. Unofficial reports suggest a possible release in the second half of the next year, with an estimated starting price around $40,000, though official details are yet to be disclosed.